So I think, yeah, sorry. So basically, okay, I'd like to show you a short demo if you allow me. Okay, so so let me start. Maybe Mr. T.O. will help me.
This is LabVIEW, right?
Yes, this is written in LabVIEW code. So actually, okay, so there's a software running on the desktop using LabVIEW, and it actually controls and monitors all the signals from different parts of the components here. Right, so basically this is just the front panel, the GUI, the user display. So there's a data acquisition card, so it's connected to this PC and it's reading off the signals that is coming in. So you can see that it actually detected that the GoKART has been turned on. So maybe we will just take a look at, say, needing the signal lights. Actually, what you also see is the real physical lights that is being lit up here. So you can detect the signals that is displayed here, and at the same time, you see the real physical signals that is coming through. As you can see over here, there's a... Okay, so maybe we can then take a look, say, at the acceleration. You can see it's actually reading the signal live. Yeah. And maybe one more I can show you is the buzzer. So you can see that in addition to reading, you also can control. Right? And also, let's take a look at the, say, the headlight. So you can control the lights as well. Okay. So all these things we are trying to show you is basically to show you the capability. Basically, we have the capability to do test and measurement in particular, especially for the industry side. Because for me, I come from an R&D background with DSO National Lab. That was my previous place that I worked for. So we...
Which division?
Underwater system. Yeah, so that was many, quite many years ago. Yeah. So, and of course, there are big names in the industry as well. They use quite a lot of these test and measurement systems. We need vision system, data acquisition, measurement, test and measurement, a lot of sensors as well. Yeah. So I think we also are in the process of trying to roll out some courses in relation to our test and measurement, which is one of our core strengths.
Yeah, so Clarence, this is when the husband fails to repair the washing machine. The wife will put him in the machine because it's a design without brakes.
No, there is a bit of a name. Actually, this one, we actually tested it.
So when you say sorry to your wife, then she activates it. What's
this? No
brakes,
right?
No brakes,
right?
That's not a brake. No, there's a brake metal on the other side.
On left leg?
Yeah, left leg.
Oh. So there is a
city power. It has to be wired, is it? You can't send the data.
Actually, you can.
Okay.
You can run it on an embedded type controller. You can just push the data to the cloud. Yes.
This is very practical. I remember when I graduated, we were like,